The default label in Excel map, that appears after clicking the shape, shows the name of the area and the value. You can easily update it to show more information than this. To do so, check the formula in column T of the data sheet. Let's start with adding their information on region name. You can use a combination of many functions to get the desired result. You can even enter new lines by using Excel char function for a character number 10.